Skyrim, baby. It's Skyrim. No one's gonna talk. No one's gonna talk. No one. Not even you.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
This isn't happening.
What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they,
Dan?
Where are they going?
Let's go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
End of the line.
End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
A Jeet? An Imperial. I don't know. No. That's completely useless. Gotta go get you. I mean, this. We're doing this. what all. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Oh well, whatever, it's done. Name my character.
Many wood elves would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains our turn to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Man. Let me skip.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Dude, he could have waited like 10 seconds.
I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
No, like this. It's in the clouds. Okay. What? How did I die? What happened? I wonder, do I have to do that every single time? Oh my god, I respawned looking at this. Nah, no way. Like, do I have to do... And usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
for the love of Talos, shut up, and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see? It's in the clouds! Dragon!
I'm out.
A dragon, no doubt, just like the children's stories and the legends, harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here, let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear, he won't be needed.
I don't even need armor, I'm gonna die one hit anyway. Can I not use magic? I need to use magic right now. Of course. I'm never using a dial power again.
Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Take his body and my life.
It's the Imperials! Take cover!
But no, I didn't mean it. Yeah, this is possible, bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way yes, this is on 1 HP. Oh my god, bro. Ain't no way to reset this whole thing. There's no way. Who cares about Zalangar?
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go.
Oh, the foot wraps. That's even better. I need the
may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it then. More.
Let's go.
Alright. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
I'm gonna chill back here. How about that?
Let's see about that gate.
You got this, bro.
Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldier! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
For Ulfric and Skyrim!
Stormcloaks, get them!
A storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
moving.
Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
There's something in this cage. It's locked. See? Grab anything useful and let's go.
Magic destruction.
Give the general some time.
No, I got this. Let's go. What? Oh, when did I last save? Oh my god.
That thing was a dragon.
This was a terrible.
No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. That armor on, get see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Please stop coming after me. Please stop coming after me. Oh, it just leads me back to this room. There's a bow in here, man. No? Is there really not a bow? I swear I remember. This guy, come on, please.
I'm on your side.
I know you're on my side. Hip hop. What? I can't pickpocket him. I died to a bone, bro. A little bone on the ground.
Troll's blood. It's a torture room. Hear that? Come on.
What are you doing?
Is Troll Lothric with you?
No, I haven't seen him. It's the dragon.
Something in this cage. Grab any music. Come on, let's go.
Give the general some time.
Imperial Tullius
Thank you. bear. It's a bear. It's a bear.
Hold up. There's a bear.
I didn't see me. But that's crazy. Are we out?
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. My sister. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road.
No way I did anything here. Oh, I guess this is Consolas too. Okay, okay. I need tactical stealth archery. This is the only way. Right? I don't think there's another way to do it. It's better. Let's go. Let's go. Get this out on my team right now. Like, I have to get one. I need one.
What?
One.
What is it now, mother?
Be careful!
New to Riverwood? Raylof? If you really are Raylof's it would explain what I saw earlier. I don't know. Things just... The Jarl... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me...
Did I see you talking to... Thinks his back... An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
What do you want?
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my... Another poem. What's... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. You're a strap... Huh?
Tell me, as soon as you've given... I appreciate your help. Please, take this.
Lead the way.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us. I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan. It got bad back in Cyrodiil. The war with the Thalmor ruined everything.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free
Maybe
to shop.
You could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. I came to Skyrim looking for a better life. So what did I get? Another
war.
What
are you doing that for?
City's closed with the dragons above. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Ulfric, patron of the great.
Give me your money.
is this, then?
Well,
I trust you have something vitally
good.
And you're sure Hel... But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially now. I should have guessed Ulfric
would... What's the meaning of
what
the
do they now prevent us?
Jarl Balgruuf is
shall
not
we continue
receiving
to
visitors.
Trust in the strength of our...
My lord,
one moment.
We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the Jarl
dragon
of Balgruuf
is lurking in the mountains.
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Here. There. Come. Let's go. Find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to...
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing...
What?
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me?
Faringar,
I prefer my books.
I think I found someone who can help you with
you know,
your
got the
dragon project. Go ahead to fill him in with all the details.
Oh.
So the Jarl thinks... Yeah. Well, when I say fetch, I... Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so.
Be careful!
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think you're a
threat. Riggins, I can help.
Come to drag. Well, when I say straight to the... go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet.
This is a priority.
No doubt.
Hey, watch it!
Anything we can
bring it
fight this dragon.
This is gonna swap. Okay. I should probably go sell my stuff. Have a lot actually. I should probably pick up a lot of the other stuff just to sell it. Okay, never mind. Oops. Mora is the goddess of love and compassion.
Whatever you need.
You got in.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Shut up. Just for that, bro?
don't even know what I'm gonna do. Doesn't work, never mind. I don't know what the thing is. Too close, too close. Is this guy shooting me? Oh shoot. Get him on him.
Shot in the face, man.